Opposites attract, and when the chemicals react, stand back.